Dear Charlamagne the God, I heard you're hosting a little show for MTV. A little show dedicated to mean tweets where you hunt down people that tweet mean things. I thought, I'm confused. I thought you were a black man. I didn't realize you're a little white girl. A little white girl hosting a show about upset feelings on the internet. I saw your tweet. I'm gonna like it so I can track you down, Jim. I'll see you face to face. Well, that's gonna be difficult, isn't it? But allow me to help. I think I found a product that might help you be able to see eye to eye with me. It's pretty cheap. I mean, it's on discount. I hear you host a radio show or something. I don't know if it's like a support group for dwarfs, so maybe you already have one of these. But maybe look into it. Spend the $50. Then we can see eye to eye, and you won't be staring at my groin when we meet in person. As you host a show crying about mean tweets. It wasn't even an empty threat. You actually like the tweet to hunt me down. I don't know, I might have to go into witness protection program. I've never had a midget come after me before. Every time I hear circus music, I'm gonna be ducking under tables, 'cause Charlamagne the God might be outside my fucking door with a couple of jugglers and a clown looking to do some things. But good luck with your show. I'm sure it's gonna go over really well with 12-year-old girls, 'cause that's the only people that are gonna watch that shit, as you hire Craigslist actors to pretend to be internet trolls so you can bust them. But seriously, honest to God, $50 is a fucking fantastic deal for that, and you won't have to wear high heels anymore. You'll kind of understand what it's like to be a man that's not under 4 feet tall. It's a life-changing experience for you. Look into it. That's all I'm saying. Just look into it.